Killer whales are a very popular whale species worldwide, mostly due to their fame in large marine parks. With hard work and dedication from the public, SeaWorld has recently lost the rights to breed orcas in captivity, orcas that originally came from the west coast of Canada. What many people may not know is that the wild whales of British Columbia are in just as much danger as the ones within these tanks. The southern resident orca population of British Columbia is dwindling in size at about 82 individuals. Chemicals such as polychlorinated biphenyls and persistent organic pollutants affect this population heavily due to their long lifespans and ability to store the PCBs in their fatty blubber. If people work together to remove the high levels of POPs emitted into the killer whale's environment, then they could be saving the species from a deadly, bioaccumulating chemical. However daunting a task, this can be accomplished through local movements and educational talks, changes in agriculture and industrial protocols, and the continuous support from government agencies such as Department of Oceans and Fisheries and the Committee on the Status of Endangered Wildlife. There is hope to save these beautiful creatures.